should have struck. Okay, so... Oh, just 50, great. Yeah, I'll buy one. Well, that was optional. Good. Shifting blocks that will just go my range. I'm sorry, I'll remove the gift. Well, I thought I could break it. Hey, as long as it's open. The trap is fine. Oh, did you come from top? No. Don't do that, line shot lady. You can get to this range only from clock town. So you just didn't want me to ask. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. That means Milk Road is up into traffic. Good, I can deliver milk from town to town now. Welcome to Romani Range, Chateau Romani's village. Enjoy yourself. These are Romani bread. My father left them for us, an inheritance from the heavens. The special Romani bread cows are the source of Chateau Romani, the most desired of forbidden milk. It is a mystical milk that fills you with magic power. If you seek the dreamy milk of Chateau Romani, please visit Latte near Clock Town's East Gate. How was my sales pitch? I wonder if I said it just like it's written on the brochure. I can get that cutscene, can I? Oh, I can. Good. Isn't that your horse? Wow. Some. Hey, who are you? I'm Romani. I was given the same name as the ranch. What's your name? I won't say my name. Well, alright then. How about Grasshopper? That's the name Romani gives to you. See? You're wearing green clothes and you patter about when you walk. So, Grasshopper it is. Romani was practicing for tonight. Tonight. They are coming. They come at night, every year when the carnival approaches. They come riding in a bright shining ball. A whole lot of them come down. And then they come to the barn. My older sister won't believe me, but Romani must protect the cows. Hey, Grasshopper, I'm recruiting for an assistant right now. You're a boy, won't you try? No. Oh, I see. My stretch begins tonight at 2. I'll be waiting by the barn. I'll be waiting by the barn. You help me? Yeah? Great, now that's the spirit, Grasshopper. Okay, then, I'm going straight into my strategy. They'll appear all over the range. They'll aim for the barn, so approach it slowly. So hit them with arrows so they can't get in. You got that? And you mustn't leave the range. Grasshopper, let's practice right away. There are 10 ghost-shaped balloons in the range. So hurry and burst them all. If you take over 2 minutes, you're out. The current record is 1 minute. Are you ready? She didn't mention the course. Did she say 20? I thought it was 20. 51, amazing, it's a new record. You two work perfectly together. I'll teach Romani's horse calling song to you, Grasshopper. Now, you two keep getting along and go practice some more. The horse seems to like this song. Play a bonus song. And didn't learn it, we played it. This is a bonus song, the song of two who are bound by trust. When your arrow hits this, they burst into nothing, but the real ones will keep popping up. If they get in the barn, we lose. They run away at the first light of the sun, so we'll have to keep fending them off until then. Do you get that? Yeah. The operation starts tonight at 2. I'll be waiting in the barn. Don't be late. Taking on the job of nighttime assistant. This was added to your notebook. I guess I should fail the first time. Well, the ocean. Do you think a horse that attack will gallop if you push forward, or will run faster if you press A? This guy is funny, why don't you give us 10 rupees for a chance to race against us? If you win, we'll give you something nice, kid. What do you do, race? It's a simple race, just go once around the track. If you can beat us to the finish line, you win. You ready? can't believe it. We lost. Big bro, I wonder if you can give that to this guy. You gotta give him something. Well, he's a kid, so what can he do with it? He should be fine. You got the girl's mask. The wandering ninja spirits who appeared at a canal was worthless. In exchange, you can tell anyone where you got this. You rub the Gorman's brother's noses in it. This was added to your notebook. The suspicious Gorman brothers were added to your notebook. Excuse us for the rupees. Feeling you give something nice. No. Don't come to a place like this on your horse. Yeah, I thought by climbing down from the horse they wouldn't mention it. What do you want? You know what this place is? This is the Gorman Brothers Horse Training Center. You got no business here if you got no horse. So now beat it, scram. Why don't you buy some fresh milk? This is just between you and me. The milk they produce down yonder at Romani Ranch is watered down a bit. Some worth drinking. We don't do that kind of thing here. Ours is the real deal. It's always fresh and full of vitamins. It's true, I'll sell it cheap just for you. How about it? 50 rupees for one drink. I'll buy. Don't have enough rupees. Yeah, that's on you that I don't have enough rupees. Yeah, but even though it's probably watered down, I guess it'll just be regular milk when I buy. Yeah, let's make a quick save here. Yeah. Then next time I play, I'll just go to the ocean. I just got a pony now to the Great Bay. Yeah, hold Sacred Sword, he has returned to the pointed spot. If you wish to interrupt your game, adventure, again, speak to me, the one that you have marked to prove your point. Ah, yes, I kinda have to help Romani to. I've been catching fish in the seas for 30 years. When it comes to catching fish, I'm even better than the Zoras. That's what I like to be saying, anyway. Lately, the sea water has gotten really warm. It hasn't helped my fishing at all. And what's worse, this water has gotten murky, so when I ship out, I always lose my way and somehow end up back at shore. The water getting murky wouldn't make that. If unless you were underwater. We fishermen and even the fish are in a real predicament. Come to think of it, there was a Zora floating lifelessly out in the bay. But there's probably no helping him now. He didn't even care about the Zora there. Help me, please, take me back to the waters near Pinnacle Rock. Are you interested in that fish? It's a weird fish, isn't it? It's called a seahorse. I caught it swimming around here, just off of Pinnacle Rock. Since it's rare, I was thinking of selling it at the Tanao Carnival, which should be starting soon. If you want, I'll give it to you. On one condition. You have a pictograph of the female pirates? No. What's this? I guess you don't have one after all. Technically, I do have a pictograph of the female pirates, but it's all blurry, and it's not that great. The all-important face, I can't see it very well. Any good picture of a pirate will do, even a snapshot of a guard. Can't you help me out? Danger, keep out. Swimming prohibited due to murky water. Somebody. Please. Get me to shore. No, I press grab. Grab. I think to this day, this is the only time I had to grab something on water. I think this is it for me, my final message. Will you listen to it? I won't listen. My eyes, everything is all hazy. So I'll be just another wave in the ocean, destined to disappear. I'll listen. One, two, three. Oh, baby, baby, listen to me. The carnival's beginning soon. We're the ones they're waiting to see. But the girl, our vocalist, she laid some strange eggs, and she's lost her voice. You can't hear what she says. Oh, in Great Bay, now something's happening. Is it now?
Baby!
Oh, baby, listen to me. I don't wanna beg. You know the pirates, they stole that girl's eggs. I went to stop the pirates. Then Paul and Ben, I got knocked down, and here I am.
Baby,
if I die like this, even if I die, I won't be in peace, that's for sure. Somebody, please rescue her eggs before the birds take their toll. Oh, somebody, somebody, please heal my soul. That's all. Thank you. Please, my soul, heal it. Got the Zora mask. This mask contains the spirit of a legendary guitarist. Wear the mask with sea to have the body of a Zora in procedure against return from. Carve my farewell song on my grave. I'm depending on you to help the singer grow. Herein lies Mikal, the legendary guitarist of the Zoro tribe. He is to be remembered in song, and his lyrics are written here. We will try to sing Mikal's lyrics when we are the Zoro.
Yay!
Sharp fins are the mark of the Zoro. We swing, speeding through the seas with A and the analog. If R is pressed with swimming, a shield is produced to deflect enemies. Spoken, if you have magic. We can even die by pressing B. Oh, we are Zora. Zora fight song.
Yay!
From a punch of anger, hit B. Press B repeatedly for a flurry of attacks. Yeah. For my deadly move, press and hold B. Now release is the final blow, my double curse. You know about the lever, right? It actually moves pretty fast. That's not exactly good news, is it? Let me see the guy. Oh, if it isn't a Zora, how have things been going lately? Could you be coming to see me because you can't catch any fish? It's not good out there. Lately, I've been coming back empty-handed myself. I was almost hoping you were coming to share with me. Nami, please sing back to the same thing. Yeah, same thing. Season returns from soon, and Zoro's new and I will be all dried up. Wait. so he doesn't mention anymore the guy that was dying outside. Research lab, research in water quality and marine life forms in Great Bay. No, it doesn't go that far. Great Bay, now you can find your way around the seashore. Oh, you finally came. I've been waiting for you. What about the eggs? I heard there's a total of 7. Hurry, put it in there. What's that not? They're late. What are the Zoras doing? What is it, boy? Did you also come to watch the Zora eggs hatch? I'm excited about it too, but those important eggs haven't arrived yet. It takes about 1 to 3 days from the time Zora eggs are late for them to hatch. But if they aren't kept in this aquarium until then, they may die. The reason for this is that the recent abnormal weather has caused the ocean temperature to rise in this region. Zora eggs are very sensitive to changes in the temperature. The only way the eggs can hatch is if they are placed in this aquarium water, which I set aside for them long ago. The Zoras are well aware of this, but they're still late. I wonder if something has happened at Zora Hall. I gotta put another fish here, right? Check. That's a huge fish. I bet that thing could eat a small fish in a single bite. Look at what she told me. Which side should go? Zora Hall, the Zora band with the deep sea sound, the indigo-gos. Hey, aren't you Mika? Were you able to get an empty bottle from the beavers on top of the waterfall? Those guys are quick, so it's pretty tough, isn't it? I don't have one so far, don't I? I don't think I got another one. You are an unusual sight seeing this neck of the water. You came to see the Zora band, the indigo-gos, didn't you? The members of the indigo-gos are in the Zora Hall up ahead. And the entrance is underwater, so if you aren't a good diver, you probably won't make it in. Actually, let's try to get in there as human. Zora game site, those who recklessly break pots will be fined. Can you break all those jars behind me in one try? Among the Zoras, there are some who can. If you do it, I'll give you something good. I don't think we can in any other way, can we? Hey Mikau, you wanna do that thing you used to always do? I'm not sure how far they go. Let's test here first. Let's take a bit farther. Let's test here. What's wrong? Have you lost your touch from playing too much guitar, Nico? Didn't you used to be able to break all the spots at once? Your motion was all stiff, like someone who's not used to doing that. Sorry, but I have to take 10 rupees for those broken jars. If you break them all at once, I'll give you something good. Take the challenge again sometime. Way to go, Mikau. You've got a big smirk on your face. Well, here's 100 rupees. Except, jar placement costs 100, so I'll have to do that. Got any rupees. Take the challenge again sometime. I kinda want to see what will happen if I didn't have any money. Okay, once I... I don't know, maybe somebody will mention the beavers over there, so I'll check their first. But once I spend this money, I'll... get back here. Zora Hall ahead, now rehearsing the Zora band with the deep sea sound and the same thing that was. You're Mikau, right? Good luck practicing for the concert. I'm looking forward to your rehearsal. Did you come to see the indigo-gos research too? No? Have you heard of the indigo-gos? No. You don't know them? The indigo-gos is a popular band that's going to be doing a concert in town soon. They've got Ivan, the keyboard king, the trumpet. Thumping bass of Chapas, the cool drum beat of Tijo, but above all, Mikau's sweeping guitar and the shimmering voice of Lulu makes the best songs. Here too, this is a problem. Rehearsal hasn't started yet, so I guess it's okay, but once rehearsal starts, you have to buy tickets. It's a rehearsal, it isn't a show. The indigo-gos is a wildly popular band right now. If we don't sell tickets to the rehearsals too, we will end up with tons of people showing up. Oh, Mikau, what's up with the rehearsal? I've been told that rehearsal is about to begin. but the band members are still shut away in their rooms. And Lulu's just hanging around by the Long Island out back. What's going on? This is the room of Mikko and Tijo, the guitarist and drummer for the Zora band, the indigo-gos. They don't meet with ordinary people. Hey Mikko, I haven't seen you in a while. Where have you been? Oh, that's right. Even your band leader is looking for you. Where have you been? I was worried. The concert in town is coming up, but it seems like all the band members are in a funk. I bet you didn't know that, huh? Especially Lulu, I haven't heard her voice in a long time. She's usually in good spirits too. Oh, I wonder if this is related to the ocean turning all weird. Actually, I know a little bit of Lulu's secret. You wanna hear it? I wanna hear it. There's a rumor that the ocean is getting weird because there's trouble offshore at Great Bay Temple. And they say that when that happens, something bad will befall the Zoro descendant who's been protecting the temple. Do you catch my drift? And lately, Lulu's has been looking kind of weird. Maybe Lulu's the... Okay. Don't get mad, but I want you to hear this. I tried to climb up the other ladder to your practice area and it broke. I'm going to go on a diet now, so just forgive me, okay? Who are you? You can just come walking in here. I don't have a problem, but I think my roommate might get mad. Just follow the rules if you are one of our fans. Okay, there's a broken stair, and there's a much to do. If I don't have the hookshot. This is the room of Japas, the best basis for the Zoras band, the indigo-gos. I'm sorry, but he's busy practicing for the concert, so I can let you see him. Mikal, do you need to see Japas? You're gonna have another jam session with him, aren't you? I can't wait. Hey, where's Mikal? The concert's coming up soon. And our band leader has pulled a vanishing act. Evans all holed up in his room just writing songs. And on top of it off, Lulu just stands out back staring at the sea. She doesn't even respond when you talk to her. You guys think it's just because Lulu's not interested in me? I understand, but I'm telling you, it looks like something's really wrong. Is there something you're trying to hide from me? I'm not running an inquiry or anything. But look, if we don't start rehearsing real soon, we're not gonna be ready for the concert. Hey, why don't we forget about waiting for Evan to write a song and just write one ourselves? If you feel up to it, let's have a little jam session. You wanna have a jam session? Try following this phrase I wrote on your guitar. Here we go. Okay, that's what I have to see at my room. That man looks bogus, man. What's wrong? You're not jamming like you usually do. You want stuff? Yeah, I'll check later. You're in a slump? Don't worry about it. Those were the kind of notes an amateur would play while trying to figure out the notes at his school. Once you're back in the groove, we'll write a song that'll knock even office creepers. What's with him? This room belongs to Jappas, the genius bassist of the Zora band. Go through to my manager if you want my autograph. Who's your... go through to your manager. This is the room of Ivan, the leader of the Zora band, the indigo-gos. He's a nervous guy, so nobody's allowed inside unless they are on official business. Mikael, what have you been doing this whole time? Even the band leader has been waiting for you for a while. Hurry, go in. Even knows about the X, don't he? The credit song. Mikael, how was it? Did you get the eggs back? No. Oh, you couldn't do it after all. Have you been to see Lulu out in the back by the ocean? Ever since the pirates stole her eggs, she's just been standing out there gazing at the sea and sighing. Mikael, we need those eggs saved so Lulu can get her voice back. If we're accustomed to life in a peaceful sea, the only one among the Zoro tribe who is still able to go to blows with those wild pirates? It is you, with the blood of the Zoroan heroes flowing within you. I'm still keeping Lulu's problem a secret from the other band members. They've all been looking forward to our Carnival Time concert. And I can't tell them it's cancelled because Lulu can't sing, can I? If Lulu's voice doesn't return, I don't know what I can do. Hey, how did you get in here? I shouldn't have to put up with this. People not associated with the band aren't allowed in here. We want an autograph, we'll be giving them out at the town's carnival, so wait until then. Okay. Oh no, he'll probably ask for the accident, so I'm sure maybe we should pass by here before going to the lab. It's insane. Shut up, I'm busy. Don't talk to me. Shut up, I'm busy right now. Mikael, you caught me. Lulu's been looking kinda weirdly lately, so I was worried. It's not like I was spying on her or anything. I'm not some kind of weirdo or some sort of slimy fishy. Or anything. Yeah, I just remembered that I had somewhere to be. What time is it? I have to be there. Like, now. See ya. Thank you for stopping by. I'm doing business if I focus on Zoras. Well, that makes you a potential customer. Is this your room? I'm awfully sensitive to the sea breeze, so I'm sorry, but I like you to rent this room to me. But this is a messy room. Did something happen in here? Well, I really can't do anything about it. I'll sell you a wind potion for 40 rupees. Okay, so I can use while swimming. Do you need any? No. Oh well, that's too bad. If you ever want any, look me up. Thanks for stopping by, and maybe it's a focus on Zoras. Sorry, but if you are not a Zora, I can't do business with you. It's a regulation of the business scrub association. There's nothing I can do. Oh, There are simpers here, broken stuff. Did they break the ceiling to get in here? Check. Can you read the script? Lulu's diary. It has been 2 days since I have lost my voice. I don't want Mikael to know, so I talked to Ivan about it. She lost her voice. How did... He recommended that I take the eggs to the marine research lab to have them checked. I think I will take them right away. Such a terrible thing has happened today that I don't even know where to begin writing. I think this is another day. I heard a sound late at night, and when I opened my eyes, I saw strangers in my room. I tried to fight, but they were able to steal my precious eggs. It seems I lost consciousness after that. Today, I told everything to Mikael, the one person whom I didn't want to know about it. At first, I was too embarrassed and too sad to do anything. And with the words that Mikael said at the moment, I felt that all hope had been lost. What did you say? But please, Mikael, I'm begging you, don't do anything rash. Shut up, I'm busy, don't talk to me. Ah, Mikael, hey, what's Lulu doing now? I'm so jealous of you, to always be able to breathe the same air as Lulu. And you know a side of Lulu that I don't. You know her private side, don't you? That's wonderful. I won't ask you to introduce me. A pictograph will do. Show me Lulu's private side. I don't have. If it's about Lulu, I want to know everything. I'll take anything, you know? I'm the consummate fan. You're coming here to see the indigo-gos because you couldn't wait for the concert. I heard they were having a rehearsal, and I've been waiting here ever since. But the strange lights, the stage lights aren't even lit, so it looks like it'll be a while before rehearsal starts. I wonder when they're gonna start. Come on, I wanna see my Lulu. Shut up, please don't talk to me. Let's light those up. Did I have to talk to that guy down there? Stage lights turn on. The rehearsal gotta start soon. Oh, hurry up and show your face on stage. No. Did I press that? I'm pretty sure I pressed A. Are you the one who turned those lights on? Yeah, I should have talked to you before. You save me. Here, go buy whatever you like. Got a blue rupee. For 5 rupees, that's not too shabby. Alright, the lights are all good. Now we just have to wait. But they will probably go out again pretty soon. Hey. Huh, thanks. What about Mikael? Mikael, how do you like it? The lights are perfect. Now hurry up and do your rehearsal before the lights go out. Hurry, hurry. I guess I have to light them up again afterwards. Hey, you can do that. No climbing up on the rehearsal stage. We're doing the sound check right now, so don't make any noise. Oh, you're just in time. I want to check the levels on your guitar. Can you play me a note? That's a little too quiet. Guess I'll turn it up a bit. Okay, thanks, Mikko. That's a little too loud. Guess I'll turn it down a bit. Okay, thanks, Mikko. I guess the... I take a picture of her for that guy up there. Mikko, welcome. Your band's popularity is amazing. We've had all kinds of people come into the shop lately. I haven't seen it, no Zoro. Welcome, what are you looking for? You came to the indigo-gos too, didn't you? Yeah, I can tell. Great big temple ahead, swimming prohibited due to murky water. I mean, hate that. Yeah, I'm gonna name my box. That sad face is trying to tell you something. You can see it in her expression. Perfect. And the lights are off. Wonder when they're gonna start. Come on, Sue. Okay, easy. Talking about. Eventually, she brings something of Lulu's. This isn't that great, but I'll buy it off you anyway. This isn't great. Next time, bring me a better shot that really captures Lulu. If you do that, I'll do you no wrong. Like what? A full body picture or something. I don't want to call. Are you checking the stage? I don't know why, but there's something wrong with the lighting. Well, they're off again. That's a problem. Are you free? Could you have, if you have sec, could you go light the second floor ceiling stage lights? Unless those are on, the stage lights won't come on. Yeah, that makes no sense. Thanks. Okay, now this is full body. This isn't that great, but I'll buy a few anyway. Better shot that really captures Lulu. Is it because she's sad right now? After the X, she's better, maybe. Oh no, I need the hook shot on. She got up there. Yeah, I can't get there from the hook shot. since I'm here. Let's grab a fish. We caught a fish in a bottle. It's a delicious fresh catch, easy to see. I should be able to sell to that guy. Fall and Wars, Ingress Hall, beware of swift currents. Isn't that a skull fish? Look, don't ask me about everything, alright? No. You know about the like-like, right? It eats whatever you are carrying. You'd better defeat it if you want your stuff back. No, I'm trying to kill it.